Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to create a simple CPU and RAM monitor. First, you need to install Metro Framework from the Nugget. Metro Modern UI or Metro Framework brings Windows 8 UI to .NET Windows Forms applications. Open the code behind your form you wish to skin, then make it inherit from Metro Form. Now, we will design a simple Metro UI that allows you to monitor CPU and RAM usage. The performance counter component can be used for both reading existing predefined or custom counters and publishing performance data to custom counters. To read from a performance counter, create an instance of the performance counter class, set the category name, counter name, and, optionally, the instance name or mechanical name properties, and then call the next value method to take a performance counter reading. A timer is used to raise an event at user-defined intervals. When you use this timer, use the take event to perform a polling operation. Whenever the enabled property is set to true and the interval property is greater than 0, the take event is raised at intervals based on the interval property setting. You need to add a chart control to Form 1. You can view real-time CPU and memory usage with the chart control. A series corresponds to a single data set that is displayed as some type of chart in the charting control. The series can be displayed as a line, bars and points. Thank you for watching this video.